Bookmarks simplify navigating lengthy documents by letting you jump directly to sections. Whether it's a contract, textbook, or research paper, bookmarks improve usability and access. I'm preparing a business proposal with bookmarks to help my colleagues quickly navigate key sections during the review. Let's add a bookmark for the project objectives section. Open the bookmark panel, select the text, and choose bookmark. Or click the new bookmark icon. I'll add a few more bookmarks using the bookmark button. Let's nest bookmarks for the project phases under the scope of work heading by dragging and dropping them to create subcategories. Next, let's edit an existing bookmark. I'll update the bookmark for the timeline section to specify the detailed milestones included. Right-click on the bookmark and choose Rename to update its title. You can also adjust the destination by choosing a new destination, right-clicking and selecting Set Destination. Foxit PDF Editor allows you to auto-create bookmarks from document content. Go to the Options menu in the Bookmark panel. Choose Auto-Create Bookmarks. Select the text levels to include, such as headings, and click OK. The bookmarks are automatically generated and displayed in the panel. If you're working with many bookmarks, you can create a table of contents from them. Go to the Options menu in the Bookmark panel, select New TOC from Bookmarks, and customize the layout. This generates a table of contents directly from your bookmarks. That was easy. This PDF is now structured with bookmarks that make navigation simple for my team. I'll send it off. Need more information? Check out www.foxit.com. Did you find this helpful? Browse through our other tutorials now. And if you're new here, be sure to subscribe and click the bell for alerts.